Historically, we've been very technology progressive with medical equipment, particularly in the surgical areas and patient safety arena. So as we move forward, we're also sort of including acute. We're expanding our labor and delivery capacity, upgrading our equipment there. And we're also rolling out an electronic health record, which will improve quality and efficiency in the future.
The Gothenburg Memorial Hospital, a vital link.